Oh, the waypoint. Hello guys, welcome back to Pandamark. And today we're going to speak to Spider. Let's see what he's got for us. Yay! Okay. I'm drinking my water also. Water out of a bottle. Because good hydration is good for your body. Oh god, I'm slowly turning into devil with my helmet. And then also that flaming entrance. So is it the horns? The horns. And then that flaming entrance. Oh my god, I literally look like a devil. Let's see what this guy wants from me. Yes. Oh. Don't tell me I have to beat him right now. Hello?
Excellent, excellent. Welcome.
What does he need? Psst, what does he need?
Look at you. If our prodigal prince is not yet afraid of you, he should be. Six down, yet the strongest three remain. Of the prince and his pet fanatic, reports are few. However, your bloodbath has forced the machinist out of hiding. Moreover, I hear she's amassing great quantities of corrupted ether to grow the fanatic's depraved armies. When you pay the machinist a visit, I urge you to destroy any and all caches of their vile ambrosia. And by the way, death suits you.
Thank you. So I need to kill one more.
Make the shore respect you.
Welcome back to the spider's web.
Okay.
Keeping an eye on the watchtower. If he goes there, I'll know.
Okay. One to three players, fire team. Can I solo this? It's only 75-50 recommend power, so why not try it? Let's just try it, then we can maybe laugh, and then yeah. Or you automatically cute as a team. Oh. hell is she doing? So he got, she got her in his shot and then misses completely. Okay. Patrash like me. She misses also all the time and me also. Okay, what the hell am I doing? Oh, hello. Bam. Slam. Oh man. What? Jesus, I need to go up here. I saw.
We're in the Machinist territory now. This one isn't just another name on a list. The Machinist is the fanatic's right hand. She commands an arsenal of stolen tech. Human, awoken, fallen, cabal. Anything she can get her hands on.
Wait a minute, I am... This looks very familiar. What's happened with the sound? It's like... Oh, it's quiet. A little bit too quiet.
This tank is city-made. Machinist has good taste. I'll give her that.
Ooh, shit. Deploy goes.
Everything's working except the two most important parts, the turret and the nav module. But we are in a junkyard. I've ID'd some possible replacements nearby.
I saw that.
This turret's seen better days, but I can make it work.
Alright. If you say so, jump, buddy. Oh, I can even not run that fast, okay. Encumbered.
Turrets are online. You get the nav module. I'll cover you.
Cool. Just shoot to kill, ghost. Oh shit. Oh wait, this tower is here. Did I make that? Yes, I made it. It's the other side, was it here? Man. El Wicos. Yeah. Bam. Well, Falcon Punch. Oh, what? Oh, God. It's slow. Please cover me. You said that you could cover me.
Nav module installed. Your chariot awaits.
Oh yeah? Can I? What is See, because this guy can also shoot rockets, huh? What is shooting rockets, actually? Go to key mapping. Sorry, guys, but I have to know this. Second life is E. What? Okay. Oh yeah. Awesome. Did I shoot it? Yeah, of course.
Energy barrier is a problem violence can't solve. Let's check around for a power source.
Let me guess, you need to you can protect me then again. Lazy ass way. Oh, it will repair the tank. Okay, nice. Oh, totally forgot that E was, yeah. shit, man.
Detecting huge shipping containers of dark ether in here. Enough to raise a scorn army.
Need a repair pad, Arius. Blijf hem maar. Oh, daar is een repair pad, zie je? Oh. Daar is ook een bazooka, zo te zien. Ik moet de tank nou wel. Daar is ook een bazooka. Here it goes. Daar is een ammo daar. Nee, kan je dat praten? Oké. Okay. Cool. Oh. Verkeerde kant op. Gedraaid. No.
Machinist has been raiding Sisjovian space for years. What she doesn't supply to the other barons, she adds to her hoard.
Here goes again. Here you go.
Look around. Must be another power source nearby.
Ik moet mijn tank achterlaten nou, oké.
You want revenge?
Oh shit, what?
I watched Hello? Kay die. Pathetic death.
Oh yeah? Jose? Oh shit! Oh yeah? You are one ugly mother flower. Oh shit.
Seven down, one to go. Then Aldrin. It's almost over. It's almost over.
Guardian, I know where Aldrin is headed. It's time to end this.
Cutscene? Guess not. No. Let's go back to Spider. Let's see what Petra has something to say about it. This video might be a little bit longer. What the hell up with it?
After the war, everyone in the Reef mourned our queen and our prince, except me. I didn't believe they had died. I couldn't. But then, Aldrin returned. He told me he could hear the queen's voice in his head. That's when I knew he was changed. I could have prevented all of this. But instead, I hid him away in the prison of elders. And now, Cade is dead. The Reef is in ruins, and I've confirmed that Aldrin is on his way to the Watchtower. It's now or never.
Dr. Spider.
Aldrin and the Barons won't escape us.
We still
actually
have...
Actually makes me miss working with Varix.
So that royal runt, Aldrin, wants into the Watchtower. I always wondered what secrets and treasures the Awoken stashed in that ersatz spire. But my friendship with Queen Mara, while she lived, stayed my hand. Well, that and a locked door. Thus, I am honor-bound to send a selection of my finest to help you find that ever elusive closure. I must say, I cannot wait to see how this ends.
Same here, Spider, same here. Okay, what do I have to do right now? Or not? Nothing left to say. Stop Aldrin and the Fanatic. So moet ik de Fanatic verslaan en Aldrin. Ja, Aldrin is niet echt een... Weet ik eigenlijk niet. Kan hij vechten? Weet ik niet. Maar...
It bores me.
Ja, yeah, don't be shy. It bores me. So... So... So...
Aldrin won't get away. How did a Sorrow shipment land on my doorstep? Oh well. It's not polite to ask questions.
That's White Spider. Like and subscribe if you like this videos or my channel or whatever. And if you don't like it, dislike the shit of it. What? Bye.